Look at them. They're removing all of the car logos. They are removing all of the car logos.